Bismillah, walhamdulillah, in the name of Allah, and all praise due to Allah. What is the ruling of using injections while fasting? Let's understand that the injections, they are into two categories. The category number one, there are injections that you can call it the nutritional IV fluids injection that gives you the result of food and energy in your body, like glucose and any other thing like that. So by using these kind of injection in your body that are the nutritional IV fluids, it will help the body to feel the energy and food, or the result of the food. Then by using that kind of injection, the person's fasting is invalidated, so he should or she should redo the fasting after Ramadan. And the second category of the injections, they are non-nutritional injections, like insulin, like painkiller, like anesthesia, and all these kind of things, that they are using it for temporary basis for certain things. So insulin is not a food, actually. It's just a medicine that helps the person who's having diabetes. Same thing, the painkiller. If a person, you know, he fell down or she falls down and there's a need of putting the injection of painkiller on certain area of the body, that's completely fine. Or, you know, if there's an operation, a minor operation, let's say for a person, and then they use or they want to use the anesthesia, so that's also fine. So basically, as I said, two type of injections. The first that gives you the result of food and the drinks and the energy, then this invalidate the person's fast. The second one, inshallah ta'ala, will not invalidate the person's fast, that are the painkiller or insulin or something like that. I ask Allah Almighty to cure us from all the disease, and I ask Allah Almighty to accept our fast. وآخر دعوانا أن الحمد لله رب العالمين.